called, in our language, it's called Slavyanka, which can be interpreted in two different ways, actually. It can be interpreted as a dance of, you know, Slav nature, or as well, you can call a, you know, Slav woman, Slavyanka. So it's kind of, it's up to you, our dears, to figure out what it is. Anyway, so it's where the Grove Presidents, Sergei Kurtik on the piano, Alex Sivrins on the guitar, and this is Slavyanka. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.